She picked a couple of really good shots. I was working under a bit of a pressure. So, but yeah, it's okay, part of the game. Well, I think I become a bit overconfident about my shots, but yeah, she played very good shots towards the end. She kept herself calm. I should have done that too, but you know, every day. I wasn't actually tired. I was working under the pressure of being the first seed. So it happens, you know, first seed. And I was playing a lower player. So I had the pressure of winning. And yeah, she kept it calm and took off the game. I've played a lot of tournaments. I've played in the Karnataka Open, the All India Stage Punjab. I've come first in that. So yeah, a lot of other international tournaments too. Well, the future plans is to keep playing my best, passion for the game. And yeah, let's see how it goes. I want to become world number one.